Yeah, dad jokes glory, or Gaylord,
All right.
dad jokes galore, galore,
All right.
save me.
Ringing the beckoning bell.
Ah, okay.
So
Guess I.
this so while we're here, we're gonna have to kill the we'll have to kill the hunters that are in this area.
Oh, yes, that is right. Julius and Caesar. I just made that up. Stop hitting the wall!
Can I? Oh, I can't actually kill them.
Ow. Come here, Bell Lady. She dead. Well, they're on their feet.
And thus they turned into dust.
Indeed. And then there was. And then you are dead.
You are dead. So you know what this boss kind of reminds me of? It reminds me of the cluster from Steven Universe.
Huh. Yeah, I suppose that's a good point. That's a good comparison. And ravaged.
Another one.
And it's got a cannon.
This seems a little different.
Wait, there's a third.
Oh, there's two of them.
Oh, it's got the whip. Oh, it's the cane whip. Okay, I see your points.
Anyone else got something to say?
Hardy
No.
har har har. What about that witch? What about the scissor witch? No, not around. Okay, fuck you
Guess
too
not.
then. Ooh. You.
See, look, it is a cluster. And you killed it really easily, actually.
Oh, okay. You take the low road, I'll take the high road. I'll be in Scotland before you. Somebody in here
But
too, right?
chunks.
Yep. Hold on a tick. I'll be back. Fuck you. Stay on my elevator. I said stay out of my elevator, you fucker. Okay, I unlocked the elevator for you.
Thank you.
And you
Please help me.
die. Oh God. Oh no. I'm eating. Fuck. Oh, you're over there.
Yes.
Wait, how did that I you okay. You need a listening to. So do you. And you?
Thank you.
You're welcome. And you? I thought I killed you already. Dick.
LeChunk.
LeChunk, LeChunk, LeChunk.
LeChunk, LeChunk, LeChunk. LeChunk, LeChunk. LeChunk, LeChunk, LeChunk. Ooh, dead body. It says dead body.
Dead body here.
Dead body.
We're dead body. Dum 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 dum. Behold, a pale blood sky. Wait, where'd you go? Ah,
just went back in the chapel.
Gotcha.
Well, may as well head back up and head back up to the elevator.
Yes.
And get the rest of that shortcut opened.
Oh, there was something here. I just got some bullets. I'm sorry. Whee!
Oh, right. Yeah, I wasn't supposed to go to the top. Because there's werewolf. There's some
amalgamation.
So, you know those.
Here.
So, yeah, basically, those scourge beasts that you see, those aren't. The werewolves you see in the game aren't even its final form.
Billy! Get back here!
More bloodstone chunks. Like, this is supposed... This is their true final form.
This is the nightmare that it spawns.
It worked.
Get out of here, damn it. And goodbye. Oh wow, the body actually disappeared.
Okay. Well, doobly doo. Strutting down the hallway, doobly doo. Going to the door, doobly doo. I got a key card, it's one. Oh boy. Doop doop. I am gonna die.
Us.
I think that takes us back to the beginning. Doop doop. Doop doop. Doop doop. I am gonna die. I am gonna die. I am gonna die. Doop doop. I am gonna die. I am gonna die. Doop doop. I am gonna die. Doobly doo, strutting down the hallway, doobly doo, going through the door, doobly doo. I got a key card in spawn one, oh boy. Doobly doo, strutting down the doorway, doobly doo, going through the door, doobly doo. I got a key card, it's wrong one. Oh boy. Doobly doo. Strutting down the hallway, doobly doo. Going through the door, doobly doo. I got a key card, it's wrong one. Oh boy. Doop doop. We're gonna go scatter. I am gonna die. I am gonna die. I am gonna die. I am
the pain in my soul. Wait a minute, where are we? Wait a bloody tick. Is this the...
Yep, this is the prison.
How did we get down here?
I don't know, but I'm heading back down below because there's likely...
Because we opened the door to this, that's why. Wrath seems confident. And sarcasm.
Oh, I am a... Well, sarcasm comes naturally. I'm a fox. Let's see. I think I'm lost.
Yes, this way would lead to the electric monster. So, you said you wanted to go back up or down. Well, I mean, we're already down.
Oh, but there's a bloodstone chuck. There is a bloodstone chuck here.
Oh, there
Definitely
is.
Definitely grabbing that. Yes. Yes, the wharf effect is prevalent even here.
Ah.
Basically, are you familiar with the wharf effect?
Sounds tantalizing, but no.
No, the wharf effect is when you show a character who is characterized to be super strong and you basically pit him against. And you basically then demonstrate how intimidating a new opponent is by having them promptly whooped within 5 seconds. Worf was they were notorious for abusing this with Worf like a lot.
Always have to show some kind of turmoil.
I forgot to rescue that church, this one girl. Oh, she's dead.
She dead, Jim?
Wait, no. Nope, she's just not... Nope, she is just not here. And there's more blood chunks. Yeah, she's gone forever. I didn't rescue her in time.
Eh.
Oh well, I don't care.
She would have gone crazy.
Yeah.
They all go crazy eventually. Tyrek says, I prefer the Romulan theory, where it's all about the cloaked Daka.
Yeah, I'm just gonna throw it out there. The Klingon ships in Star Trek Online are the best get in the meta. Unless you start going into the other, the exotic alien ships. Mm-hmm. Like, Federation has the best variation, the Klingons have the best ships, and Romulans get some pretty cool abilities, and they get stealth, they get cloaking, like, whenever.
Okay, I'm not gonna die.
Doobly doo, strutting down street alley. Doobly doo.
The duck in the park. Look, somebody is shooting.
It's these thing. It's more of these clusters.
And this guy. no, no, no! You're dead. Knock it off.
I am at 400. Man, I am at 400 case of blood echoes now. Okay. Yeah.
Certainly almost making up for the ones I lost. Okay, and there's a lady over here. Yes, there is. The lady is dead. Long live the lady.
Yeah, there's been a lot of... I've been hearing a lot of praise about Red Dead Redemption 2. And, you know, it's... It always feels like everyone is just looking for that game, with huge content and replayability and stuff and whatnot. And it's just like, you know, it's great and all that. There are games out there there's that perfect game that, you know, people can just play forever and stuff, and you know it's completely open ended and they can do whatever they want and blah blah. It's like. But why? But why would you want to play? Why would you want to do that forever?
Some certain people like a certain genre or a certain story that they don't want to leave it. Personally,
well, I get that. Well, no.
Personally, that's fine if they want it to last as much as it can, but eventually it's got to grow tiring.
Well, you know, I mean, I play Metroidvania, Roguevania, Dark Souls, roguelikes, that kind of stuff, but it really depends on what you're looking for. Not everyone is happy with finding that one game that you can play forever. Some of them want to switch and play other games. Right. Others don't like, others prefer being told what to do, prefer being given clear instructions on what to do and having end goals and stuff. And others would prefer to have their game experience end in just a few hours instead of lasting over 400 hours.
Right.
I mean, I play Dark Souls all the time and stuff, and it never gets old for me. But as much as I could play that all the time, I know there's other games out there. Man, this boss is disgusting.
Yeah.
This is the boss where I think the game earned its mature rating. It's also very incredibly easy. He's got two blind spots that you can just wail on him.
Tyrek mentions that he prefers the Romulan theory. Oh, no, you already said that. I prefer the scimitar for the cloaked barrage and the Thaleron doom button. But yeah, the Jem'Hadar ships are stellar and rather belligerent. And oddly, the Walker-class cruiser can dish out a lot of damage, as can the Europa-class. Both are Federation designs. Is that the Bloodborne version of Envy? You mean from Fullmetal Alchemist? I wouldn't know. This thing, it's certainly taking its lumps. Okay, you know what? I'm going to deal with the bitches up front. Witches be bitches. Of course, I've got to actually find the damn stairway to get me there. Okay, where the fuck was the stairway? Alright, you know what? Fuck it. Get out of there! Get out of there! Come on! Oh, what the fun!
This fight would be over already if the boss didn't have such... The boss didn't have such amount of health.
Doobly-doo. Oh, come back here, Billy! Come on, Billy! Come on! Yay, a chunks. Up faster. You die. How are you on your end? You almost got him? Where do you come from, dick? Crap, unless they give me some blood. Okay, there's some.
Okay, he's dead.
Yay! And then, wait. Oh, that's where he came from. Okay, that gives me more confidence to try to get through in here. Open up. Damn, things gone crooked. Come on, Mr. Man. Oh, damn it, they all came. Oh, God, they all came. Damn. It's all sixes and sevens now. I should have waited. Takes care of him. Ah, I'm on fire. I'm on fire.
All right, where should I meet you?
Hopefully by the last lantern, if I survive my encounters here. Yes, by the chapel. Oh my God, stop it, you insane. Ow. Ow.
Alright, I'm at the Arhagul chapel lamp.
All of you. Oh, fuck. All of you.
All right.
Let go of it. Stop with the fucking writing. No. You. Duh. Nope. Fuck. Oh my God. Yeah, you go. Okay. Oh.
Oh, I've been summoned.
Yes, you have.
Okay, where are you?
Inside. Just take one of them out for me, please.
I can only run so far.
Oh shit! I don't want to hear the cannons. Okay, I got him. Oh god. We're good.
Here I come.
We're good. I got him.
You got them all?
I got them all.
Okay, let me show you. Let's hurry down here for a minute.
Let me.
Because there's blood chunks to be found.
Yes, let me just grab all the things. I am very low on health, and I don't have any more blood vials. So I will let you lead the way for now.
But yeah, see that guy kidnapped you? He's dead now. War effect.
And can't go through there until we open up the doors. I guess the lady is most likely dead in here too, or gone.
If you didn't rescue her, probably.
Speak and leak. More shards, more twin shards.
They have a chance of dropping chunks.
Yes. Not much I do remember.
Though, I have a feeling that basically that the reason that we're even though this game is technically blood themed, it does kind of make sense how we're using blood to increase our weapons because, well, blood is made, it has metal elements to it.
Yeah, she gone.
Yeah. But yeah, I mean, technically blood is iron-based, which, so I'm assuming these shards are composed of blood, so. By the way, did you know you can actually make weapons out of cereal?
Weapons out of cereal?
Yep. That you just gotta. The key to this is just take cream of wheat, mix it in with water, then use a high powered magnet to pull out the iron in the breakfast. Get enough of it, and you'll have enough to actually smelt iron.
That seems crazy.
Well, it's true. You can also do this normal breakfast cereals. It requires is just basically mixing it into an aqueous solution of distilled water. That's all it takes.
Tyrek says, well, if Riddick can kill someone with a teacup.
Trust me, it actually works, but you probably shouldn't do it because the amount of iron in the cereal isn't enough to make enough metal to do that.
Okay, How about we open up the elevator so I can get an easy warp back? Oh, but probably should kill this fucker first.
Oh yeah, but don't forget to grab the blood chunks around here too. I'm the Kringle Jingle, Jingle Jingle Bing.
Wait, what is this? Oh, thank God, a blood vial. Okay, now I'm near hell. Okay, I'm going up. Hello, Billy.
Yeah, I'm so looking forward to once again rewatching Rankin Bass specials. Oh, I sure do love me Rankin Bass.
Rankin Bass.
You know, every Christmas it's a tradition to watch the Rankin Bass movies.
Oh, okay, yeah. Time-honored tradition.
But I don't want to be a toy maker. I want to be a dentist. And Tabby, I can tell you right now that your teeth are horrible. I need you to...
Thanks,
I can't do
Doc.
The Herb... I think his name was Herbert, but... No, Herbie. Herbie was his name.
Okay. Let's see here. You're waiting for me down there. Wasn't there a...
Yep.
Wasn't there a torch? A lantern somewhere near here?
Or am I thinking...
No? Okay.
Come on, there are blood chunks to be found here.
Evisceration crap. Nope. Okay, I made mistakes. Mistakes were made.
There's blood chunks to be found here.
Yes. And bolt paper, too.
The boss, by the way, is weak to fire. And I'm dead.
Okay. That's fine. 'Cause you know what I'm gonna do now is use the paper of awakening.
The paper of awakening?
The mark of awakening.
Whatever
the damn thing's called.
What do you mean, the Bold Hunter's marking? Is there a Bold Hunter's Mark?
Bold Hunter's Mark, that's what I meant, sorry. Cause I'm gonna refill my blood vials, and I'm gonna spend the echoes that I've got before I lose it. Damn it, girl, where the hell did you go? Oh, you're up here.
Of the moon, of the dream. O little ones, O fleeting will of the ancients, let the hunter be safe, let her find comfort, and let this dream, her captor, foretell a pleasant awakening.
Well, thank you.
Ah, welcome home, good hunter. I must have drifted off. What is it you desire?
I desire a level up.
We're sent. I want to see a World of Warcraft song of the Blood Elves singing how they are Santa's elves.
Farewell, good hunter.